Hey guys, Gone here, back with another video. Today we need to paint our Minecraft below. Drat. That worked. Not really good. It kind of destroyed my house. The wood and oh, and I moved the animals over there. And then I found pigs by trying to kill
zombies so much. And if I drop them,
I'm getting a lot of levels that I wasted already. Which I made new gear with. And an awesome sword, which has looting 3, smite 5. I know that is smite 5, I think. Or I don't know my numeral numbers. And unbreaking 3 and fire aspect 2.
Because I'm 4 diamonds in an awesome cave you guys do not believe. And I actually died too. Probably like one of the best things you will find in this survival series.
And I put fortune on diamond pickaxe just in case we need it. We will probably do it.
And our armor.
Let's guess. We have protection 3 and regeneration 2 on our chest plate. I don't know what that number is. I'm gonna pick that up. I say that now and you do it. Because I forget in protection 2 in our leggings. Which is God's sword. Food! Oh yeah. What I did is bone meal my farm to get food. Because it's pretty much starving to death. I'm gonna take some of this bread. And we made these books. I have Death Strider 2, Feather Falling 3, and Projectile Protection, Sharpness 2, and Power 1. Pressing part is we already have power. Just so. Give me that pickaxe back. And so, I'm gonna show you guys the cave. It's very reminding of the game. I found gold, emerald, lapis, redstone, and just like 3 pieces of diamond, and that's all. And it was like, there was so much lava. I put a water bucket down, and I try to like mine out, try to go through it, and like that. And I realized that this will connect to the all the things here, so save it for the episode. Are you serious? Stuck. Nope. Not stuck today. Let's get all this redstone. Is that everything? Yep. Get the gold. It's actually pretty real cool. I don't know how much we collect from this. This is just from the tunnel. You guys don't even believe. We leave within the cave. Like, I wasn't expecting it. Like, I'm so surprised when I found it. I was like, what? So, I would not be hungry. It's like a giant pit of lava, it's so much lava. I tried to go through it and I died. This was crazy. Wait a minute. I found an emerald down here. Where's the emerald? A fortune. Ah, it's so cool to be one emerald. But look, there's like a giant pit of lava here. I went through this cave and I found so much like things. Here's more emerald. Lapis! I actually came down here to get a bit of lapis too, not that mostly. There's some stone here, more water. I left that water there. I don't know why I didn't pick up. And lava. And there's more lava down there. Like, you guys don't even, like, you're just literally like too much lava here. I can be breaking this. No. I want the lapis. And again, I'm just gonna cover that up. And cover these holes up. Cause I don't wanna die again. Well, not yet. Okay, where did I go? Right here.
some places I could go.
Yeah, I found the cave. Whoa, that fortune works so much. I got so much arrows. I don't know for you guys, this is like an OP cave right here. Just marvel. I went through this cave. I wonder how I didn't get lost. Is that gonna be you? What? How is it? Doesn't make sense. How is it like
an emerald
on top of gold? What is this? This is madness. Probably one of the best caves ever. I'm just gonna keep saying it, cause it is. Like, could it even get even better? But actually, I can't believe this actually is just a right next to my gold. Yes.
This is gonna be amazing. Yeah. Yeah, here's Glendon. But who cares? I'm having a good day as long as if I don't die. I brought my armor, so doubt it. Well, this was so cool, and I almost fell in. Been the worst ever. Well, guys, this is gonna be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Hopefully, guys, you do enjoy, because this was an awesome cave. Subscribe, leave a like if you'd like to see more. Actually, don't leave a like. You know, see you guys next time. Peace. Bye. Should I see her on camera? Just start mining. Oh, I love some wiring.